I'm Adrien, Feudjio, a student from Morgan State University. I'm an electronic engineer, and I have an entrepreneurship. I studied Morgan State, and today I'm going to talk to you about HBCU and movement at Morgan State University, historically black college and university. We have a discrepancy. Faculty believe that we are this. We are the next Oprah Winfrey. We are the next Will Smith. That's not our reality. We are rather something completely different. We are this. Music recorders, hairdressers, and even less than that. Please, are we not supposed to be working on these kind of issues? On how to create a bridge to reconcile this kind of misunderstanding? Yes, we are. I'm not going to say university, we are working on it. We have a $72 million School of Business, which has just developed what we call the Center of Innovation, Incubators. All of this centered around defining student entrepreneurship so that students can be able to know what is entrepreneurship all about. It is the ability to understand how to create a small-scale business, run it, and possibly scale it. That's what we want. But then, when you come to your classroom, what do you face? Resistance from the students, from the faculty, from the administration. That's tiresome. You have a book to study, but you want to make a change. So this is what we do. Number one, the students. We connect them to the students. We say to ourselves, what is better? Meet the students at their level. Go down where they are. And we create an entrepreneurial society. Then we say to ourselves, hey, how about we connect with the faculty? We connect with the faculty and ask, could you possibly bring an entrepreneur on campus so that we can know what it is to be a real entrepreneur? We did that, and it created a link between us and faculty. Administrators, how can you get connected with them? So we had a design thinking event, which was so well organized that it was published in Stanford newspapers. And what happened? That is what administrators want, and that's what we see. Another university in terms of academia curriculum, we also teach entrepreneurship, even to non-business students. Why? Because we believe that you graduate, you need to have an iota of business acumen. This world is competitive. And also we have extracurricular activities. Why? Because we want our students to be well-rounded so that they can have a perspective of even students who are in different worlds, who can understand that, hey, this is what entrepreneur is doing in his own world. Here, during fall 2015, we had a partnership with the Y Combinator, one of the most influential incubators and also practice accounts of the sponsor of entrepreneurship, which started four businesses, of which some of those business owners are here at Morgan State University and also are a University of Fellow. Present here in this room, we have 11 Morgan State University Fellows. I would like to have them to shout. I would like to hear you scream. Morgan State! We were acknowledged by our president, and we even received a donation of $50,000. Why? To get more university innovation fellows. To do what? To make an impact on campus. So my question to you is, how can you make a long-lasting impact on your campus? My simple answer is, connection matters. Thank you.